New this morning, the Union County Sheriff's Department has a scam warning that you need to be aware of today. Sheriff Jimmy Edwards says the department received several calls concerning a person pretending to be an officer. The officer does work for the department, but the person claiming to be them is asking people for money because they have an arrest warrant out for them. Remember, do not give out your personal information to anyone that you do not know.